Since you got a little bit of time, since your partner shows up, let you look at that. That gives you some information that you don't have right now.
So one of their officers are reading you tickets here in Schertz.
Well, let's see, there was Jimenez is no longer with the department because of it. He decided to perjure himself on the stand in front of Judge Takas, claiming my brother said a whole bunch of things my brother never said. So when we filed for the rehearing, I sent your chief a letter informing him of the situation. I gave him the opportunity to remedy it before a bunch of people got filed. I told him I wasn't going to mention it to the outside, anybody in the media or in the public. I'm telling you, because you're with the department, okay? The letter was that your officer perjured himself, claiming that I've been arrested for this, and I'm not supposed to be, I'm not a member of CERT. My brother said I was told not to do it. It's all lies. Told him that I filed that JP down here, JP court, for damages for $10,000 against the officer. They served the officer there at the police station, sued. I told him that this is the last time this happened. All the cases the officer testified in, they had to overturn and come to everybody's money. Because they didn't know if he lied in this case, if he lied in other cases. So if he lied in this case, then they have to assume that he did in the others, and they have to overturn every case he testified.
That's a pretty big deal.
So they decided to just go ahead and get rid of him, not even just go with the rehearing, just let it go.